not a black cube. What's that in the tire?
Huh?
Psych?
I freaking hate me. Psych? What do you mean by that?
I got out. You still didn't fix the timer.
How close was that to you, bro?
Well, I'm a better sniper.
Oh, you sniped! No, no scope! That does not count!
I did a quick scope.
Oh, I forgot to turn off the timer. We got 12 seconds. So you won this one if I don't hit a shot.
Well, if you don't kill me. Oh, yeah, if you don't want a shot.
Yeah, you won. Oh, it's a draw!
I'm just superior.
Alright. What was that button supposed to do?
Delete it. I don't do anything.
His response was he was on his way to buy a Lamborghini. He opened his wallet to show $3. This 5-year-old boy was just pulled over by a trooper in the highway on his way to California from Utah. His response was he was on his way to buy a Lamborghini. He opened his wallet to show $3. This 5-year-old.
Bring the sander.
Y'all wanna play Infected? I'm down. What about you, Caleb? Yeah, I'm down. I bet. I'll count since I already have Corona. One. I bet. Wait, what?
You say you had Corona?
Oh, bro, we don't wanna play anymore. Caleb. Hey, bro, I don't wanna play. I don't wanna play anymore.
Dude, chill.
Kind of bored, y'all.
So I'ma get more. Yeah, I'ma get more. I just put an E in a leader. With a white bitch sniffing on Beaver. Are you sure you wanna party with the demons? Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about.
So Simon says, but I bet you $1,000 that you will lose. All right. Simon says, touch your nose. Simon says, touch your lips. Simon says, touch your ears. Simon says, like this video. Simon says, comment on this video. Simon says, share this video. Simon says, go to my Instagram and follow me. See, I told you you would lose. You not make it to the end. Let's play Simon Says, but I bet you $1,000 that you will lose.
Good. Wow. Whatever you cook, Mrs. Rodriguez, smells delicious.
I'm so happy to hear that. These are enchiladas. Would you like to taste some?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I would love to. This is so good. Way better than pizza.
I'm so happy to hear that. Estoy tan feliz.
I told you, speak English, Mom. We don't need a Spanish lesson. Actually, I would love to learn some Spanish. Can you say that again?
Mm-hmm. Of course. Estoy tan feliz. That means I am very happy in Spanish.
When I eat your enchiladas, estoy tan feliz.
Perfect, Miguel. You're a natural.
Good. Wow. Whatever you cook, Mrs. Rodriguez, smells delicious.
I'm so happy to hear that. These are enchiladas. Would you like to taste?
All right, what else should we do?
Look how focused he is, man. That's crazy.
Yo, dogs are so stoked.
What do you guys mean? You're just like dogs.
We're dogs.
Okay.
How about there?
That's my fucking favorite
song. What the fuck? I saw a video online. I could put it back together. I swear.
Better put it back together.
Okay. Hold up.
Since you're trying to, right, so you lay it out. You lay it out like that, right? You lay it out like that. Right? And then you grab some spray paint, and then you just kind of do it like that. And then it's supposed to, like, you just gotta be really in depth with it, like that.
I'll be back.
It's gonna work.
Yeah, it is, dude. And then you grab this container here, right? And then you just start putting the pieces, like, inside the container.
Dude, you need help.
It's that a problem.
You need to stop.
It's gonna work, dude. It's gonna work. All right, so now that we got it in the container here, we're gonna put it in water, and we're gonna leave it sit for 2 hours. For 2 hours, all right? All right, Dad, it's been 2 hours. Let's see if it... Shit, it didn't work.
Let's get started. This can't be that hard. So, in order to achieve maximum cranking ability, you must...
I don't even know what he's saying.
Do you have any questions?
I don't even know what you're talking about. Can't you just put this in words I can understand?
Well, I guess it just sounds cooler saying it like that. But in layman's terms, I would just say, practice.
Why didn't you just say that in the first place?
Well, let's get started.
This man came up to me, he would get slapped in the face.
I'm better than you, Zach, at Fortnite.
If this man came up to me, I would take my pants off so quick. This man
came... Hey, John, what are you watching?
What?
What are you watching?
Why?
I'll take my pants off real quick. What are you watching? Alright, come on. You wanna go on pubs?
Tired from not winning or hitting your shots?
Actually, no.
Challenge to show your skills? This squad's
sports
map is the solution to your problem. Go to any corner in your spawn box and jump to enter a secret room that will give you 4x
Fortnite,
more damage.
25
Hide
minutes.
The purple effect in your skin from your friends using the shadow bomb and come back to the arena.
All right.
Having fun
so
and becoming
what
a
are
pro
we doing?
Has never been that easy. The map code is in the description. Go try it out. Tired from not winning?
What if I told you aliens really do exist? Do not watch if you get easily paired.
The question is...
Nope. All right, go, man.
Nope.
I hate that map. It always makes me lose.
Nope.
I'll make you the owner. I'll make you the owner of Void.
What?
I'll make you the owner of Void.
Okay, fine. So now I'm the owner and founder.
I'm the co-owner though?
Sure. So that means I have way more authority over you.
Kiss prank on my sister. I'm gonna ask her if she wants
but
to kiss,
can't kick
but it's really
though.
Just a Hershey's.
You know that, right?
I won't kick you out.
Okay, here it goes. Hey,
we
sister,
cook
come
out
here. What's up? Do you want a kiss?
Ew, no.
I'm just kidding. It's just a Hershey's kiss.
Oh, thank you.
Kiss prank on my sister. I'm gonna ask her if she wants a kiss, but it's really just...
If you hate school, this is probably why. Because school stands for sucking children's happiness out of life. If you hate school, this is probably...
Your drop shot says about you, part two. Number one, Pleasant Park. You only either land here to stream sniper clicks, or you and your buddy both land on this house, get a great SMG and a great pump, and then talk about how this drop sucks. Number two, the shark. If you land here, you're probably a controller player trying to get the spar and the grappler, and I don't like you. Like, the controller players with the grappler and
oh,
spar
you don't
are
like
the
me?
Most annoying people
okay.
On the map.
No, hey, John, let's go pugs. We're going to ask the shark, no matter
swamp.
What. no matter the drop you land at the shark.
Or you're trying to WK and drop a 20 bomb because for some reason hella people land here. Number 4, the grotto. Unless you're chapping AB, this is a great drop. Like 5 out of 5 stars, great loot, great everything, but not if you chap. Number 5, this one just became a location. I got risky reels. I don't know why anybody lands here. You're 2 feet away from the agency and you're just gonna pull up in third party like some little pussies. What's your drop spot says about you? Part 2.
This is what your GTA gang says about you. If you're in the purple gang, you probably get bullied a lot at school, have a small wiener, and get no girls. If you're in the green gang, you got a massive, tall, girlfriend that resists you. You're probably the coolest kid at your whole school. So, this is what your GTA gang says about you. Listen, because I love anime so much, I always get people in my comment section asking me, Shiz, can I get some anime recommendations? And listen, bruh, y'all know I love shonen anime, but y'all always saying, bro, all you do is watch shonen anime, bro. Give me a recommendation that's not shonen. Alright, something that's not shonen. I got
Last person ready,
okay. And I'm guessing that means that you want to cry a little bit.
Dude, they brought back the Red Knight, though. I want to
Watch this. Watch this.
I want
Devil May Cry, baby. Look it up on Netflix.
The freaking Red Knight.
Yeah, you want to see something
Loki,
that's going to have you
Loki,
in a corner for hours in tears? That's the anime for you. No, don't take my word for it. Go ahead.
How much rebut?
I'll wait. Go ahead. Watch the anime. And I want you to come back to this video afterwards and tell me how much you cried. Because me? I cried for like 24 hours straight after I watched it. Listen.
I am Anime Real Talk Part 2. And today's topic, anime fans that I cannot stand. Number 1, B-dub haters. Still to this day, I do not know why the fuck people bash people for watching a damn dub. Come on now, it is literally the same damn show, but in a different fucking language. Now, I'll be honest with you, my preference is sub, but I'm not going to hate on a person just because they watch a damn dub. That is so fucking true.
So today, we...
How do you sign up?
I don't really know my friend
who's sending
me the
list. His name was Bernard. Anywhere you want, Bernard. He sat next to me, and by the end of the class, we were friends. So at recess, Brandon came up to us and asked us for some money.
Give me some money.
Bernard, just give him your money. Bernard said, I don't think so.
Since you're new, I'm going to give you one more chance. I said, give me your money.
Wait, Fortnite really got rid of the box?
Oh, man, Bernard's about to get beat up on his first day. I can't watch.
Huh?
Oh no, it's bad. Come on, Desmond, let's go to class.
Let's go to Josh's class.
But anytime he see me with him, he just left me alone. Why does Brayton hate you?
I bet you there's gonna be the one kid that comes to
me. But then one day he asked me to knock the pencil off his shoulder, and I did, and he hated me ever since. So at recess, Bernard walked up to Brayton and pulled out a pencil, knocked the pencil off. Brayton knocked the pencil off. Then Bernard took off his shirt and Brayton ran away. Turns out today was Bernard's last day because he was transferring again. You can't be scared of Brayton.
Flappy hot. Hey, Flappy hot.
So today we got a new
hot. Flappy hot. Flappy hot. Hey.
So today we got a new.
Wait, are we a controller on this plan? Are we, wait.
So today we got a new.
Dude, I'm literally seeing like a fire thing come up. Oh, I'd be hopped over my chest. I got to come up,
guys. That's the end of my shift. Hey, don't you think about landing here?
Get a hook, nigga, hoe, nigga.
Big pot.
Really? Stealing all the loot, you big fatty.
Dude, I'm not fat, I'm lean. Alright, so I'll take you this house too then. You get all that house, alright?
Okay.
Get all that house. Bro, I said that house.
I know.
Yo, I love this.
I know, I'm getting all the loot. Don't worry, I'll get all the loot. Hey, know that anime is golden. Yeah, we know who that is. Alright.
Hey,
you know that you sound
that
like a horse. You should watch it, bro.
Nah, bro. The only anime I like to watch is Family Guy, because they're funny.
No, you gotta watch like Naruto, Attack on Titans.
Narnia?
No, you need to watch Naruto, Akame ga Kill, Naruto, Demon Slayer, Seven Deadly Sins.
No way, I got a star, bro.
Animes, bro. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna let someone kill you and I'm gonna take it.
I'm just playing, I didn't get a scar,
I'm gonna let someone kill you and I'm gonna take it. No, I'm just kidding.
Remember what happened last time you said that?
I'm gonna let someone kill you and I'm gonna take it.
Wait for the bot, okay.
Here right now. Come to Naskos.
Oh, this walking on the beach.
Meowco, you're crying. Meowco.
Wait, who's shooting at me? There are shots that are coming towards you. Unless that's Nassos shooting at you, he got the worst aim in the world.
I mean, he can easily beam everybody. You can kill everybody in the whole entire game, probably, huh?
If everybody lands at Nassos' spot. Dude, you know Nick, the one that does 100 playing land at different POIs, and last one there wins.
Yep.
He should do landing at the Box Factory. Dude,
that'd be,
how scuff would that be, bro?
You would have to just like be in the vicinity, like right in the vicinity. You don't have to be like inside probably though. Bro, everybody would just have their own little, some people would have their box, some people would. If you have your box, you're set. But if someone tries to push in your box, you might be dead.
Dude, if you have a legendary pump,
just one pump, everybody. In a cost outside. Look up the house.
220 headshot, 110 body, bro. If you have a pump, you send your box, you're good.
Look up the house. Yeah, so right when someone breaks in, bing. Next thing you know, someone else breaks in, bing. Then you,
standing right next to you, you get out, and you just one pump them in the head.
That's right, you just edit out, bing. The cost outside. I won't I won't ever kick you from the Void Clan, okay? Even though I do have more authority, you know.
Alright.
I already did, but
okay. You just
accidentally shoot maybe not. You got a problem with it, Desmond? But I'm outside. Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah. Know that you're trash. Know that he's a fan. Ooh. Know that you work at
Black.
That
was a fact, and we're never trying to play.
Black. Yeah. Know that it's a fact. Try to open up the vault. There's people.
Wait, dude. Come here. Bro. You see that? Bro, this wasn't here before.
Not.
I'm coming. This is why we're in the Void Clan, because we carry everybody.
I just pickaxed him. This is why I made the Void Clan, to show people that we're the best and they gotta join. Well, come on. Go sub to my YouTube now that I just pickaxed you. You gotta go sub now, right? Isn't that how it works?
I believe it is.
So they gotta go to sub to my YouTube now. No matter what.
Bro, what the?
Look off so sad. Look up the house.
Look at the house.
Look off so sad. Look at the house. I have auto open doors on.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
I don't do that.
It's but just
these bots.
It's
like
because
you camp under doors and they have a fat pump and they one pump me in the head.
The reason I use it for it is for, if I accidentally make a door when I'm trying to tarp, I can just go through still. Cops outside. Lock up the house!
Wait, if you do that, No, actually, instead of like doing like the triangle edit and all that, you should actually do like just doors, and like you could auto open the doors, and they'd be like much faster.
Oh, ding 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 ding. Then I also have auto release on, so that would be way fast. Bing 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 bing.
Oh, edit on release, you mean?
Yeah.
Dude, I can't even upgrade nothing. I want a purple scar, but I can't upgrade.
I'm getting a
blue
chat.
Blue chat.
Cops outside. Lock up the house.
Shit. I got enough for blue chat.
Cops outside.
No, I don't.
Lock up the house. Yeah.
Is there... I need metal.
Can this guy just go subscribe to me?
Did he really? Dude, I
no,
can't
I'm
wait.
No, I'm saying, can this guy go subscribe to me?
I can't wait till my name changes. I need brick and metal, bro.
I'm trying to find the, if my emotes would load in, I'll be able to find it. I'm trying to find your high. Do you have the wave emote equipped?
I got hello friends, not the wave
emote. Let me see that one. I'm just saying hi to this guy.
Wait, is he in your live stream?
Mm-hmm. No, he's not in my live stream. This guy.
He's spectating.
Yeah. He won't leave. Oh, there's people.
I'm gonna come around the front. I'm gonna go to the front of that building. Hopefully they have maps, because Vince is in the map. Oh, they're over there.
You I killed them.
Do they have brick and metal?
Mm-hmm.
Give me some, bro. I'm upgrade.
No, I still have 8 subs. Come on, bro, sub. Like, do you not know how to sub? Come on now. You watching me?
I need
me.
Some brick and metal.
Hi, sub, kid. Hi, now sub.
Just imagine you doing that and you get sniped.
Hi. Now sub. Does this guy not know how to look up a YouTube channel? Oh, it's because it says slaps. Let me customize my name real quick. Because I have to take it out of this.
Oh, yeah. Hey, yo, can I get some, like, brick and metal, please?
No.
Bro, can I please, bro? Because I want to upgrade. All I need is brick now.
Look at the house.
Give me brick. This is steel. I don't need steel, but I can take it. Give me brick. I'm just going to destroy this whole house so I get brick. Oh, that's wood. I don't need that. I need brick.
Until I change my name, your name's gonna be A. Then for you, we gotta put. Actually, no. Save.
Wait, how do you change your name? Or how did you change your Fortnite name?
Oh, I just did the an ID changer on PS4. It costs $5. I mean $2 for me.
Wait, to change your PS4 name or your
PS4 name.
Right, I'm gonna go upgrade the scars. Alright, I'm gonna upgrade my tat to blue tat.
Now can you see that? It slaps.
Wait, is this here? Alright.
Hey, now it slaps. So now sub and like. Sub and like.
Oh, someone got Scott's assault rifle.
Bro, they got a sub, bro. I don't know what they're on, bro. They got a sub. Sub to my YouTube channel. Sub to my YouTube channel. Sub to my YouTube channel.
Maybe they want actual videos and not live streams.
Or,
you ever think of that?
I'm not live. I don't live stream anymore. Yes. I do video clips.
That's just... But it sounds like a live stream. Like the... Like your voice is raw, not edited. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. But the video looks just better because it doesn't have all that clunky stuff some of the times. Well, it never does.
My videos are actually edited.
That doesn't matter.
And I get a, thank God. Thank God I got a burst.
Okay, better? It's better.
I got a purple burst. Wait,
if you're better, it's better. If it's better, it's better. If you're better, it's better.
You can be terrible and have good videos. You see Laser Beam? His videos are... So it's that Fortnite, but his videos are mighty good.
Cracks!
Dude, why are you going...
Bro,
I'm literally lagging over here, and you're all the way in front, all the way over there. Gosh, Pop, stop lagging at 500p!
Yes, can you eat that? No, you're not straight. Eat that, bro, like, eat that. What is this? Fucking eat that, bro. Fucking eat that. Can just eat that, bro. Like, and eat that. Best in the whole entire family.
Sure. Dude, I got a freaking burst. A freaking pump and then an SMG, a legendary pump, a purple burst. What's your loot looking like, bro?
Golden.
Golden? My loot's golden too, bro. I'll be our first one of the day.
I mean, we did get a lot of wins yesterday, so I'm
not really worried about today.
I just want to win a day, but if we get like 9 or a lot of a day, then we can, let's say we get 10 a day, so then we will be able to go out winning 10 times, but that's very unlikely that we don't win 10 times.
Oh my gosh, if I stop lag, I can do my sweaty thing.
I'll be right back.
Where are you going? Bro, do not die to freaking storm like you did last time. Hey, Jana.
Hello.
Alright, here you go. See, bro, am I a good teammate, bro?
No, this you're a bad teammate. Join.
Oh, we gotta break out here.
No, I don't. Look it.
Be careful, someone got a heavy sniper out here. Bro, I like how we leave Lazy to go all the way like. Oh my gosh! You gay faggy! Help me with my freaking map. Oh, okay, yeah, you're a good teammate. Just leave Vincent.
No.
Yeah, leave Vincent and let him get his kill. Yup, good job, bro.
Yeah, kid. What you get?
You lucky such. He just caught me off guard. I don't know why you picked it up. You're not rebooting me anyway.
It gets annoying hearing that.
It gets annoying seeing what, the reboot van or the reboot card? you should take your launch pad, yeah. Try to get high ground, though. Go that hill.
You weirdos.
You don't see that kid right in front of you?
You weirdos. Little Jimmy Bobs.
You don't see that kid. Oh, wait, you do.
Buddy boy, do you not know how to... Do you not know how to peek? Oh, there we go. Now they're finally fighting. Somewhere close distance.
You should have taken your long step back. Oh, it's a 1v1v1.
No. Shut up.
It's about to be a 1v1 because one of them died.
Ooh, that was scary.
You don't see that kid right by him?
That's probably his enemy.
Or they're not teams.
And I messed that up.
Right there in that box.
I'm lagging. Bro, like you kids only got high ground because I was lagging. Why does it always have to be when I'm in a fight?
Go down, go down. Go get the low ground. Get the launch. There's a launch right there. You can take a mech hit. You got 12 seconds.
Can you please then, shut the hell up?
Go there, go there. Go my marker. That'd be a good place. It's right inside the circle, and they can't beat me. Okay.
I had to shortcut, so I had a lot of chance of them beating me.
They can see. They're on teams or are they enemies?
They're on teams.
Watch this side too.
Ooh. Haha, you suck.
Whose family shares a smartphone? What an idiot. Bro, what a puss. What a puss.
Kid. I don't think you're off the hook. Because you're definitely going to get beamed too. Don't know what you think this is.
See, I told you go that place, bro. Peek. It's still in circle.
Peek. Peek. Come on, peek. Peek. Yeah. Smart ideas, huh?
Just go attack that mother.
Smart ideas.
Oh yeah,
man.
He's white. Yeah. What
I mean, his skin
man.
Color is
big,
white.
Big man, bro. Big man. Yeah, big man. You got this. He's white. Well, he might have taken many. Let's go, big man. Choke on yet, it's for big man.
Man, bro, I wasn't even even scared to do anything there.
Me either.
I did get lucky with the lucky sniper though.
Yeah.
Cause they would've hit me this way and start rushing me, I would've died. Man, bro, they thought they won that game.
Yeah, I was playing with Sean. Okay, faggot. This time I'm gonna try not to die. Alright, I'm not gonna try to die. A little mosey. Dude, go fuck yourself, kid. That's why you're poor. Who wears Adidas, kid? Got being no man. Dude, me and Sire PK, bro, we go way back, bro. Me and him are dope, man. Man, me and him are close, bro. Like, me and Cypher PK, bro, me and him are close. Like, we started playing Fortnite together way back July 21st, 2017, bro. Oh, someone already checked out. Oh.
Hi, you're getting shot at because you're trash.
Wait, I'm trash?
I mean, all the people that get shot at are trash. No one shoots at me anymore.
Wait, we're not landing. Let me see. Alright, that's too far. Yeah, we're not landing. Alright, where are we landing?
Salty.
Because he's salty. She's salty. Just saw me. He's talking. Are you mad at me that I died last game? Dude, my head hurts. My head hurts. Yeah, bro. No, bro, I changed my uploading schedule, bro. I ain't gonna upload every 2 weeks, or every 2 days of montage.
I have to do a drip tutorial today.
Bro, you just got that from me, bro. You ain't supposed to do them. Of course, that goes to my job.
That's for
and of me. Course, let me get in the push, you dumb rock. All right, you know what? All right, so can you find me?
You pussy! Yes, I am for 50. Please.
You don't see me?
Please,
don't
times,
see me, bro?
Please.
Don't see me, bro. Don't see me, bro.
Your aim is garbage.
I know. Look at SMG right there.
It's a garbage.
Dude, it was literally one shot. Wait, someone aided you, right? That must suck. Oh, nice guy. Nice guy. Oh my god.
Hold it down, hold it down. We got Chick-fil-A versus Burger King. Burger King, it's on you. Hold it down, hold it down.
That's crazy, just a second.
I said yo.
No.
Yeah.
You think you can beat me in a round battle?
I want to do clicks, box, PvP.
Cause I pull up to your store any day.
Oh, wait, what?
Except Sunday.
Dude, guys.
Cause you closed on Sunday.
What'd you say?
And you believe in Sunday Monday.
What did you say, bro? I couldn't hear you.
Clicks. Box.
Those box PvPs are what?
Clicks, box, PvP.
It's gay. So I'm gonna say.
Now
I'm better than Quick Chat Fortnite.
Alright, give me a second. Playing this new game called Design Room.
It's May 5th today, so here's some things about death that you ain't know. There's 200 bodies on Mount Everest just sitting there. Is someone gonna clean that shit up? The fuck we waiting for? The owner of Pringles has his body stored in a Pringles can.
A Pringles can. I bought the red night skin. Cause I'm OG, bro. I'm OG, bro. Season 3, bro. Wait, you got the red night skin, right? Just imagine doing this emo and getting sniped out.
Yo, bro, can I get like 10 lightsabers?
10 lightsabers? God damn.
I'm doing a strict trial.
Oh my gosh, bro. You can't do one every day, bro.
I can do one whenever I feel like.
Hey, bro, do your thing. Hey, let's save some lives, my bro.
Yo, bro, can I get like 10 lightsabers?
Hey, bro,
can I get
like 10 lightsabers? And you know it.
Bro. I shouldn't have told you about that.
I mean, I could. I would have just seen them.
No, you don't even watch my videos, so how would you see them?
You said that.
Everybody knows you don't watch my videos.
Oh, that actually kind of goes hard. The pink?
The Irish skin is gay.
No, look, bro. It's for all those 12-year-olds that wear this skin. Straight trip tutorials.
I don't know who wanted the freaking Irish skin, bro. I don't know who wanted that. That thing is.
I got it for the bean box.
That's what everybody says.
I did because I wouldn't have been able to buy anything else, and I thought, so if I get that and then I can get the Irish pack, so then I get more. See, I'm smart, you're dumb.
Not really. I was gonna buy two, but apparently I didn't have nothing. But I have $4.98 on my account. I just couldn't have one penny. I guess I bought too many people. I bought the Lava's Legends pack though. Well, that shit goes fire, bro.
My feet go fire. My feet go fire, yeah. My feet go fire. This feet go fire. Bro, this feet go fire. Bro, this feet go fire. Bro, this feet go fire.